tea and hot chocolate. Those are the hot drinks that you serve, so get set. Hot cups come in two sizes, small and large, you fill as the need arises. Coffee's holding time is 30 minutes, that's so long. It can stay there before it starts, it tastes too strong. Hot, hot, careful when you pour it. Hold it steady upon the counter, let it sit. Pour it in until the coffee reaches the line. Pop a top on it, gets a lid every time. Wendy's coffee tastes so fine. Hot drinks really get you going, warms you up when you feel you're slowing. Wendy's, we always serve it right away. Have a smile and have a nice day. Next is decaf and brew it just like coffee. Use the orange pot, it makes it easier to see. But if you're using the packets in your store, put it in the small cup and furthermore, add hot water up to the line and stir it in. Put a lid on and serve it on a tray again. Get a small cup when you're ready for hot tea. Fill with hot water, it's easy as can be. Put the lid on and set the tea bag on the top. If they want lemon, it's very nice. Don't think twice, give the guests a juicy slice. Hot drinks really get you going, warms you up when you feel you're slowing. Wendy's, we always serve it right away. Add a smile and have a nice day. Grab a small cup when you're making hot cocoa. Pour the packet and then you add your H2O. Use a clean spoon and stir it till it's all mixed up.